Hi, my name is Matt Schock. I'm the PGA Director of Golf at Colorado National Golf Club and a member of the Nike Elite Bowerman staff. Today we're here to talk about the 2014 putters, the Nike Method Mod Classic putters. And this putter now comes in four different types. You have the Mod 00, the Mod 30, the Mod 60, and the Mod 90. All those numbers relate to the amount of face balance or toe hang on them. So you have a face balance putter, which would be the 00. So as the putter sits, the face is up. It goes all the way to 90 degrees of toe hang with the Mod 90 putter. This putter which I have here, which is the Mod 30 putter, is a putter that I've been using. The uniqueness of it is this putter, as it sits with 30 degrees of toe hang. I'm kind of right in between as far as using a face balance putter or swinging my putting stroke as I putt a little bit. So the Mod 30 is something that's a perfect fit for me. Have some great technology into it. You got the polymer that they insert into the face of the putter, which helps with the feel, softens the feel. With the exposure of the 303 stainless steel, which is still on there to help grip the ball and get the ball rolling right off the bat. To get fit for your Nike Mod putter, visit one of your PGA professionals or one of the Nike Elite Bowerman staff members, and we will ensure that you get fitted for the proper Nike putter.